if for any reason you are unable to remove the hub, please remove the spoke and in one of the large threaded holes, mark the shaft with a marker. Rotate the hub by hand and follow the mark by looking inside of the threaded hole. If the mark stays visible and the hub rotates at least 3/4 of a rotation, 270 degrees, please contact customer service for further assistance.